There are no fire bans in South Australia.
Convoy.
Yes. Thanks, Julie. That was good.
Ranger 1-9, this is the rubber goose. You reading me, Blue? Yeah, mate, no David Murray's. It's clear right through to Glen Osmond. Yeah, no worries, Curl, Blue, Cobber, mate. Strike me, Pink. Looks like we've got ourselves a convoy. It was dark with the getting down to Glen Osmond Road. We're not scared of the fuzz. We're heading along the Mount Barker Road, about a mile out of Adelaide Town. I said, Blue, this is a rubber goose, and I'm about to put the hooks down.
Cause we are a little convoy.
Well, we rolled up interstate number one like a rat up a drain. We tore up all our log books and left them sitting on the scale. By the time we hit the toll gate, the fuzz were getting smart. They brought up some reinforcements. There were traffic cars, the dog squad, a breathalyzer, the aqualung squad, the drug squad, the vice squad, and Constable Worthy. Well, we said, what the heck, we'll break our neck with four screaming trucks and 11 Adelaide University students in a Volkswagen combi bus. Rubber goose, you want to put the combi in behind the suicide jockey? Yeah, he's hauling manure and he needs all the help he can get.
Keep on trucking. Convoy.
Convoy.
P.W. Makin and Wally and the Wombats.
Convoy.
And that is a 5KA exclusive. No other station in town has that, unless they taped it earlier.